Hey everyone, Lauren Petrelli here, still working from home. Each week, I try to show you some fun science experiments that keep the kids entertained, but also learning as well. So we're kicking off today with a pretty groovy science experiment, homemade lava lamps. Let me show you how it's done. First, we need to get our supplies together. You'll need a bottle or jar with smooth sides, water, vegetable oil, Alka-Seltzer tablets, and food coloring. Fill your bottle 1/4 of the way with water, then fill the rest with the oil. Now wait for the water and the oil to separate. Next, add a few drops of food coloring to the mix. Any color will do. Finally, drop 1/2 tablet of the Alka-Seltzer into the jar and watch the bubbly blobs form. Density is a big factor in this experiment, just like it is in weather forecasting. The water is more dense than the oil, which is why it sinks to the bottom of the bottle. The tablets release a gas called carbon dioxide, which floats to the top because gas is lighter than water in liquid form. So I have all of the instructions for this science experiment, along with many of the others that we've done over the past several weeks on our website. Remember, that's fox4now.com. Lauren Petrelli, back to you.
Former